I had to connect to a whole different. I don't know, man. That's you, man. You keep putting your peoples on me, man. I don't know. Your peoples got it out for me, man. I ain't do nothing. What's that? It'll put the peoples on me. What you was about to get off? Oh. Mm-mm. I don't know. I think these missions, only like three of them, I think. Shit, we might as well knock them bitches off the pup.
What? You worried about a wildfire? You should be worried about me coming around and burning your house down.
Hopefully this one don't lag out. This is a whole different internet connection. Well, not really. It's the first one. It's not my hotspot, though. Yo, it's Preston getting high. Yeah. Franklin got all that money and still can't get away from Lamar. Lamar's still getting on his damn nerves. You say, nigga. Load times ridiculous. Man, not me. Not us. You seen Friday? I'm Stanley. The one who was worried about his grass. That's it. The most normal person in the movie. I warned you guys, stay off my freaking grass. Cause ain't no way they plant that shit to only be fucking 10 songs. That's how I know they went over their budget. Well, not over their budget, they just couldn't afford it. They couldn't afford to do that shit.
What was that?
And in my opinion, you know, groups like Bone Thugs, right? And this is my favorite group of all time, you know. So it's kind of hard for me to even say this, but them niggas is expensive. Way more expensive than what they should be charging. Like, you want a song with one of them, that shit gonna cost you $5,000. Now, if you want a song with anybody else who used to be hot, but not really no more, you only paying $500. I mean, not necessarily. I guess they just, they just, you know, they high. They don't understand when you ain't do nothing in a while, your price supposed to go down. Where? Oh yeah.
Hey, what's going on, man? All right, later.
I started this gangster shit. And this the mother thanks I get.
Hi. Hey.
Dang, shorty. Shorty thick, bro. What y'all was talking about, man.
Bye. Later.
Nah, I'm in the studio looking for say I can continue the short trip. I'm trying to figure out where I gotta go to continue it. That's cool though. Now you can go to the studio on the game. It's gonna be hella niggas on here, and you know them niggas from Baltimore. Their gang called the 12 O'Clock Boys. Say enter the smoking room. That's my only frustration with Rockstar though. The niggas just lazy, bro. Like, this game been out so long and all your other DLC is so short.
Have a seat, help yourself. But a word to the wise, man, go easy on that heavy shit. Take it from me, dawg. I know.
Man, shit. I need some water, but I'm too high to fucking move, y'all.
Oh, you know who that was. The tow truck guy? I don't know. I would think that was Trevor.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, how are you talking about taking this shit on the desk?
Yeah. Trevor be on that speed. Weirdo time.
eyes when I lost two step.
A charm every time, nigga. Come on, man.
Fuck. Hey, dog, so we just gonna leave them like that every time they pass out?
Look, man, getting faded out like that once is an accident. Now, you go back for seconds, it's kind of like a choice, man. They in a happy place.
Yeah, okay, but what the fuck we doing now?
Look, man, the SA's hit my supply the other day. Now, we going back and taking they shit out, nigga. Simple as that.
But why? We's legal. Ain't Popo supposed to handle shit like that?
Man, you sounding more and more like a sneeze IE's itch every day, man. The man, fuck wrong with you,
fuck
man?
Fuck you, dude.
When you started depending on the police to do anything for us, man?
I go through go in people from last job.
And free this beautiful new industry from the shackles of gangsterism and corruption, man. We need that. It's a brand new dawn for the leaf, man. I'm kind of like a superhero for cannabis. Niggas kind of like impotent rage. You know the one that can't. You know who I'm talking about.
Yeah, man, enough of that bullshit.
You know what? When I'm on top, I won't forget the little people. I won't forget your bitch ass. Employee of the month. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, huh, homie? Hey, you had that motherfucker tuned up or something?
I keep telling you, nigga, Benny got that Roger, nigga. Let's see you keep up with this motherfucker. I'll meet you up at the first stash house I told you about.
Yeah, all right. We'll see how about I show you the way.
Hey, and this is a fair race, nigga. Don't be doing none of that supernatural, freaky driving and shit you be doing.
Man, what you mean?
Like you constipated or some shit.
Man, fuck you. I don't look like that.
Yeah, you do. And you know what I'm talking about.
Shit. I know I'll beat you no matter how much shit you do to that motherfucking car.
All these years later, you still ain't even tested me. I went nice and slow for your bitch ass then, and I'll go nice and slow for your bitch ass now.
Please, homie. Stop. Tired of being fucking annoying yet?
I'm just saying, dog, you had that shit ever since we took it from that other Rogers motherfucker. Fuck was the old name, Esther? Easter?
Nah, motherfucker, Esteban. Yeah.
Esteban, yeah, that's it. Man, that was years ago. We still doing this shit,
We? Man, I'm out here because of you, Lamar. I got my... What the...
Damn.
We? Man, I'm out here because of you, Lamar. I got my own fucking problem.
And they all start with your whack-ass mindset. You're not a progressive thinker, nigga.
All right, well, why you stop?
Nothing to say now, huh?
Oh, we racing. They racing. Look, bro, right behind me too. I'm gonna have to use some of that, some of those special powers, right? That Mom was talking about. He said you look all constipated and shit, the cross-eyed. Oh, what happened? Damn, bro. You wrecked the car. That's crazy.
Hey, you had that motherfucker tuned up or something?
I keep telling you, nigga, Benny got that Roger, nigga. Let's see you keep up with this motherfucker. I'll meet you up at the first dance house I told you about.
Yeah, all right. We'll see how about I show you the way. Man, what you mean?
Man, you know what I mean when you go all cross-eyed like you constipated or some shit.
Man, fuck you. I don't look like that.
Yeah, you do. And you know what I'm talking about.
Shit, I know I'll beat you no matter how much shit you do to that motherfucking car.
All these years later, you still ain't even says to me. I went nice and slow for your bitch ass then, and I'll go nice and slow for your bitch ass now.
Shit, please, homie, stop.
You say what? For what?
Man, ain't you tired of that fucking bagger yet?
Ain't you tired of being fucking annoying yet?
I'm just saying, dog, you had this shit ever since we took it from that other Vogels motherfucker. Fuck was the old name, Esther? Easter?
Nah, motherfucker, Esteban. Yeah.
Esteban, yeah, that's it. Man, that was years ago.
Damn.
Jeez. Man, I'm out here because of you, Lamar. I got my own fucking problem.
And they all start with your whack ass.
That was Clamp, wasn't it? Tap the back of my bike, man. It was a combination. It was like I still tapped them. I probably wouldn't have flew off my bike, you know what I'm saying? I'd have still crashed, but that was like how they do it mad, you know what I'm saying? One of them hit you high, the other one hit him low. Damn, knocked my radio off. I'm not listening to that. I don't even remember this song being on here. They're hot, but Young Thug and Gunna.
Man, I don't know what Benny did to that Emperor, but your ass cheating.
Nigga, maybe you should save that bike for Strawberry Ave on the Sundays with the rest of the senior citizens and let a real low drive, nigga.
Yeah, that's funny as a motherfucker, but once I get it to him, yeah, we gonna see.
That's the place, over there.
Alright, shit, so what's the plan?
Shit, why you always gotta have a plan? Does a big cat need a plan when he heads into the jungle looking for some dinner? Hell nah, he got something better than a plan. Pure instinct, baby.
Shit. Or why don't you walk your instinct ass over there and we'll take a look? Maybe we don't let them know we out here right now.
Hey, you need to worry about your own shit. Them fools gonna hear your old man joints clicking from a mile away.
Man, shut the fuck up and let's just see if we can take these fools without getting made. One damn.
They didn't see me. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Enjoy this Yuletide cheer. Yes, that's that burning. Nice. You see that shit? Shit. I'm sorry, Nub. Y'all didn't ask for this. I'm gonna teach them motherfuckers to fuck with LD Organics.
Woo, shit, one down.
That shit was like being inside of a blunt.
Hey,
quick, let's get that pickup with that fucking 50 cal in the back.
I can fuck with that.
Damn, where all these assholes come from?
And I knew we should have gone in that motherfucking quad.
And whose fault is that, motherfucker?
There we go.
Man, why didn't I think of this shit before?
Here we go, same deal as before.
Alright, shit, you got it. But this look like a new crop, cause this shit barely grown.
Yeah, man. Never gonna get a chance to get smoked. That's some bullshit, man. It don't feel right, huh?
Oh shit, look at that. Another can.
All right, this part is done. Let's go.
Man, this gonna get heavy.
Did Lamar cry?
Hey, this is like that shit that went down over in Flint County back in the day.
That nigga's no Wonder Woman. Because of the event. Okay, you driving me? Yeah.
I guess you didn't see that shit.
That was mad disrespectful. That's that GTA 3 shit. That was that GTA 3 shit right there.
Oh, hell no. Them old fucking Vago. This shit looks fucking
Like these motherfuckers finally done.
Man, don't fucking jinx it, man. I'm gonna be shooting these Vago's clowns in my dreams, I swear.
Haha, shit. I feel that, dog. Hey, man, why is it every time I'm with you, even if I don't smoke, I end up stinking like a fucking hot box?
Man, you just wait, homie. Once LD Organics goes international, first thing I'm gonna do is bottle this signature fragrance. I'm gonna call it Air de la Mer. You gotta say it like that, like you French. Air de la Mer.
Oh, yeah. Not Air the Dumbass.
You see, this your problem, dog. You don't know shit about marketing.
All right, you know what, Lamar? I think I spent enough time with your ass today. Hey, man, take me home.
Yeah, see, you started a party, though.
Alright, almost there.
Hey, that shit was fun, homie.
Yeah, whatever.
Hey, man, don't be all falling back on your weary ass half comments, acting all melancholy with me. You know you had fun out there. Don't even deny it.
Yeah, I guess, homie.
Man, it ain't even nothing to guess about. You need this shit to stop you from reaching for that mobility scooter, you old ass. I've fallen and I can't gangbang.
Whatever you say, nigga.
Hey, what's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you, man. My kids up in there. I don't want your ass up in my house, nigga.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because your kids love me more than they love you. Maybe if you quit being so uptight and let Uncle Lamar give them some game, you'll have some harmony in your household. Nah, I just wanted to get in the hot tub, but now I don't even want to get in no funky-ass cum bucket. Nigga, fuck around and get pink eye. Because you's a dirty-ass B-I-E-E's itch.
What?
Right. It was sick because he's a dirty ass bitch. Now he is. They saying the Hawkeye season finale is going to be 59 minutes long. Damn, so you ain't even see who hired the girl. I ain't gonna lie, yo. He had me tripping yesterday when he said they called your man Screezy, Screechy. He said, you know how the little kids be fucking people's names up online. He said they called Screezy, Screechy. That's good, man. I thought don't fucking up my name was bad. Jot.
Hey,
Mm-mm. It is. You know where I'm at, man. You know where I'm at. Trying to hurry up, get inside the studio so they go on some stuff shit. You know how they be out here. Huh?
Hey. Come on.
Oh, they got new shit in here? Man, what happened? Wow, that's bullshit.